Ellis Boyd Redding, if I'll say you've served 40 years of a life sentence, you feel you've been rehabilitated?
Rehabilitated? Well, now, let me see. You know, I don't have any idea what that means.
Well, it means you're ready to rejoin society.
I know what you think it means, Sonny. To me, it's just a made-up word. A politician's word, so that young fellas like yourself can wear a suit and a tie and have a job. What do you really want to know? Am I sorry for what I did?
Well, are you?
There's not a day goes by I don't feel regret.
I've had a lot of time to think about it, all of it. It was as if I had reached my lifelong limit of lies. I could not tell one more lie. And maybe I'm a sucker. Because if I had told just one more lie, I could have walked away from all that mess. And this is gonna sound real stupid coming from a man who's locked up in prison. For the first time in my life, I'm free.